Yuritsa, and I'm here with your Millennial Minute and some tea, because you need it, I need it, we all need it. You guessed it, this episode's about Riverdale. It's a show that everyone loves to hate, but secretly, it's your guilty pleasure. I mean, come on, it's teen drama, murder, mystery. I watch it because Jughead and Betty are my OTP, one true pairing. I mean, come on, it's the bad guy with the good girl. It's everyone's fantasy. I mean, why do you watch it? Are you team Jughead or are you team Archie? I'm also team Betty. Sorry, Veronica. I don't know about you, but I just need to know, who is the hood? Why did Archie give up on his music career so fast? And what time period is this show in? I don't know, is it the 50s? Is it 2017? Why do they have such weird cars? All I know is that every freaking week has me visiting my nail stylist. It's so good. Well, it looks like that's all the tea I had.